So before Amare came into my life, I have spent the last 29 years in the direct selling space. But maybe for the first time, there was an understanding and excitement of what we could actually provide to people in a giving way.
Well, welcome everybody. Thank you very much for being here. My name is Pat Hintze.
I think the reason mental wellness is so important is because none of us have ever learned how to deal with it. I mean, we've all been taught over the years how to deal with our physical health, but mental wellness and mental health has always been like, hey, you're just gonna be where you're gonna be. It's gonna be a destination. And science now tells us that it's not. We can actually do as much about our mental health as we can our physical health.
I was so used to traditional corporate America, and I was thought, well, you need to do that. This sounds really crazy. But what I didn't foresee was that, yes, financial independence is great, but the financial freedom is so much more, because what I didn't know then, what I know now, is that we'd have a special needs daughter.
So the fact that Amare has allowed us to be able to have the financial freedom and flexibility to be able to give Sadie the best care we could possibly give her means everything, more than a rank, more than any other achievement we could ever have. It's the peace of mind to know that financially we can take care of Sadie. It's just our normal. And she's my partner in the business. You know, I do Zoom calls and do different things, and Sadie will be right there with me sharing a message. Mental wellness affects virtually everybody, no matter the age. I mean, kids, Gen Xers, you know, Gen Y, baby boomers, millennials, all of it, and senior citizens. We have this whole shift of understanding that mental wellness is in fact something we can recognize, we can do something about, and so people are awakening to that. We don't have to create that at Amare.
As a mom, I'm like, well, this is something that I believe in and I can get behind.
Early on, we already are absolutely by far the leader in the mental wellness arena. And as the mental wellness company, we're going to continue to expand that lead, and we're going to bring it to heights that maybe has never been seen before in this particular industry, and give average, everyday, ordinary people a chance to do something extraordinary.